We are looking at how to pronounce the name of German philosopher, cultural critic, composer, poet, and philologist. Now, his name in German would normally be pronounced Friedrich Nietzsche. Friedrich Nietzsche. However, in English, his name is normally pronounced Friedrich Nietzsche. Some people say Nietzsche. It's really not close from the normal German pronunciation, so do not say Nietzsche, but rather Nietzsche. Friedrich Nietzsche, or in German, Friedrich Nietzsche. Friedrich Nietzsche.